Have you ever experienced a power outage? Here's a way to be able to charge your phone when the power's not working. You'll need a paperclip, a 9-volt battery, a car charger, and obviously a cable. Plug the cable in and into your phone. Put the car charger on the positive terminal. Position the paperclip to touch the negative terminal and a metal piece like this. And now your phone will charge.